The Mako robotic technology adds to a total knee or total hip replacement by increasing the precision and accuracy of the surgery and the position and alignment of the joint replacement, the components of the joint replacement.
It is very special that we were the first healthcare institution in the country to initiate a virtual proctoring session. So we're the first one in the country to do this, and we're very excited to be at the forefront of this. So it's a new piece of equipment that we have had at the VA in Tampa for a few weeks now. We just recently started using it, and we're excited to be able to offer this new technology to patients. The goal is to create a 3D model of the hip or knee replacement, whatever we're planning on doing on the patient. We use a CT scan preoperatively to create that 3D model. And then using the Mako robot, we're able to preoperatively plan all of our implant position, our cuts, and plan out our surgery beforehand. And that way, on the day of surgery, it's tailor-made for you.
Definitely increases the accuracy of the bone cuts, like when we prepare the tibia for a knee replacement. We have it in just the right location, not tilted that way, tilted this way is the biggest advantage. Also, it limits where the saw can go to decrease the risk of soft tissue injury. If we can set the boundaries of the saw, and if it goes beyond the boundaries of the saw stops. So the surgeon's doing the surgery, the robotic technology is improving the surgery that we perform in terms of safety and accuracy.
Well, traditional joint replacement used standard instrumentation that was used for a variety of patients, but we know that all patients are not exactly the same. We're all different sizes, heights, weights, so this technology actually tailors it to the individual patient.
There's always gonna be incremental improvements, and the improvement that the Mako robotic surgery provided was a larger leap, more exponential compared to other improvements over the years that have occurred with total joint replacement. I would ask them to do it for my joint replacement if I needed a joint replacement.
It's an amazing piece of technology that really has revolutionized joint replacement surgery. Well, we're very excited about offering this new technology to our patients here at the VA hospital. It's one of the newest technologies that's available in joint replacement surgery, and it really allows us to get the best patient outcomes. So we're excited to be able to offer this to patients.